Okay, I'm back. Hey, everybody. We're back with part 3 of Return of the Clones. Or Attack of the Clones?
We should hurry and get to Geonosis. Obi-Wan may be in real trouble.
Kit Fisto's cool, but Mace Wendu is cooler. By the way, I'm a Mike-aholic. Welcome back. I may have already settled this. I honestly don't remember. I am tired as hell. But anyways, welcome back. I'm the Mike-aholic. This is part 3 of Attack of the Clones, Lego Star Wars, Skywalker Saga. Yeah, Kit Fisto's cool, but Mace Windu is cooler. I may have already said this. So again, I am very, very tired. If you enjoy my content, even just a little bit, I ask that you leave a comment, subscribe, share the video, and drop the mic button. And drop it like a mic. Boom. That's right. And yes, I was dropped quite a bit. This explains a lot, doesn't it? No, I'm good, thank you.
Take them down before they can report back to their master. They should be no trouble.
HMP droid gunship. Looks like a flying beetle, it does.
We decided to come and rescue you. Good job.
He's so salty. Laser pointer. Because it's poop ice cream.
Just relax, concentrate.
What about Padme?
She seems to be on top of things.
Here, boy.
Good job. Really, this time. I don't think he can take much more. That's it. Let's keep going.
What large claws you have.
Which one first, Master?
Take your pick. I'm not too fussy.
Thank you.
Just one left now.
Mace Wendu!
Master Wendu, how pleasant of you to join us.
This party's over.
Lightsabers. Lightsabers are everywhere.
My old Jedi friend. You're impossibly outnumbered.
Dooku's droid army.
Jango Fett's back.
Stay alert, Masters. This bounty hunter is clever and well-prepared.
Well, he's up against one of the most skilled Jedi alive.
Does he mean me or you?
Takes more than fireworks and a jetpack to defeat a Jedi.
You tell him, Master Wendu.
Yes, thank you, Master Mundi. Supportive as always.
Jedi dogs.
Dogs? We have no such thing on Glian Sel. Perhaps Wulrin would insult me more.
Boom, boom, boom. Clones, 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 clones. Don't eat it! Don't eat it, Boba!
The Jedi have amassed a huge army!
My master will never allow the Republic to get away with this treachery. I will take the designs to Coruscant. be much safer there.
If Dooku escapes, rally more systems to his cause. He will.
Look over there.
It's Dooku.
I got none of the challenges, apparently. Alright, let's go!
We must follow Dooku into that stronghold up ahead.
Padme, she...
We have a job to do, Anakin. What do you think Padme would do if she were in your position?
She would do her duty. How are we gonna get up there, Master?
There will be something in that wreckage we can use. Come.
Good to see you're alive. We were following Dooku this way, but we took a direct hit. Knocked us out of the sky like a sack of Corellian spuds. This gunship isn't much use now, so if you need it for parts or Jedi business, help yourself.
Darth Maul's Sith scimitar. Huh? Why am I so sleepy all of a sudden? God damn. Maybe I took a nap after this.
We're trapped. It is imperative that Dooku does not escape. We can worry about our exit later.
Yes, Master. Which way shall we proceed, Master?
It matters not. So long as we reach Dooku before he flees the planet.
Blam, blam.
Dooku obviously doesn't have many guests.
Yes, obviously.
Dooku is highly skilled. We will need to be at our best to defeat him.
Indeed.
I trust your Padawan behaving himself.
We'll take him together. You go in slowly on the left.
I'll take you.
No! No, Anakin, no!
My Jedi powers are far beyond you. Now back down.
I don't think so.
I'll let the locals have their fun with you first.
Fight us yourself, or are you tired already?
Steady, Anakin. He's trying to rile us up. Don't let him. It's futile being down here. We must get him back on our level.
Interesting mechanic.
We've interfered with our affairs for the last time.
Dun 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 dun.
I warn you that my skills surpass yours.
Obi-Wan!
Why do you flee from us, Dooku?
Kenobi, have you taught him nothing? That was
good. He's a slow learner.
Pom 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 pom. I sense in you.
I become more powerful than any Jedi. Even you
must to learn. No,
you still have. How can I perish as Yoda? Yoda.
Master Yoda, how are we going to reach him?
An ally to us.
An ally to us, the Force would be, Bum 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 bum. Again, Azurda, I die. What bullshit is this, Cutscene there is next, Enjoy it, we should.
What will you have, my old Padawan? This is just the beginning.
We're gonna fly that boat, gonna fly that boat all the way to dark side of Coruscant.
Welcome home, Lord Tyrannus. You have done well.
I have good news for you, my lord. War has begun.
Excellent.
Yes.
Everything is going as planned.
They're married now. Why they are married now? Who knows? Once again, I want to thank you all so, so much for watching. If you're enjoying these videos, leave a comment, subscribe, share, and drop that mic button on your way out. And I'll see you, that's right, you, in the next one.
Goodbye for now, See you next time, we will.